Dear viewers, this is Monimoy Roy welcoming all to today's video. In this video, I am going to share you how to develop a speaking skill. You have to find out first. You have to speak in a particular time and whatever you see, you have to try to translate in your own English. If you think that yes, my words are not so rich and I may feel shy, that's not the question. The question is, if you try it every day, then the fluency will come and the naturally you will be able to speak in English. So don't think about your words, what other people will think or what other people will treat you. Secondly, if you can find a partner to speak in English, then that will help you a lot to develop a speaking skill. But if you can't get a partner with whom you can speak, then what should you do? Firstly, you are to record in your mobile phone. Secondly, you are to listen yourself. Then again, you have to practice it. If you continue in this way, whatever you see, try to speak in English. Whatever you listen, try to speak in English. And try yourself. If you continue in this way, you will find your development within short days. But if you think that yes, I don't have good English, I don't have good vocabulary, so I shouldn't speak, then you will never develop your speaking English. So think about me, I'm not using to read English, but what I do, I try to speak English every day, every single moment, whatever I see, I try to speak in English. I try to translate, I try to think what can and how I can speak in this way. And that has given me this fluency. Yeah, today I can speak, at least I can communicate with anyone that may be in Bangladesh or outside in the country. And with the foreigners, I can also speak and they can understand me. That's the thing. So if you want to get fluency, you have no alternative way except speaking and practicing it every day. So follow all these things and go forward. You can speak with your kids, with your husband or wife, with a friend who is not too much interested about English. You can quarrel with your friends and remove your shyness. One day you will get the benefit of speaking English. What it will develop? It will develop your confidence and it will remove your shyness. That will make a clear sense. That will help to create a sense on a particular language, on a particular subject. What can you do? Yeah, you can make a list, or you may not make a list, but what you do in the morning, try to translate it, try to speak in English about it. When you go to a school or to a college or to your workplace, if you are really interested to speak, then you can see whatever, then try to speak, try to translate. That will help. Yeah, this is a natural process. And if you think that yes, I'm doing a little mistakes and I feel shy, no, that's not thing. Language learning process that comes with also some mistakes, like if you do some mistakes and even after that, if you try and try, that will help you a lot. So please don't be frustrated, don't give up practicing every day. That will let you to be a fluent speaker one day. Trust me, nobody can be accurate just from the beginning of learning a second language. By doing some mistakes and after that someone can be more confident. So please go on.